Brilliant.
Obviously, she fell for the bait by going £1 less than their actual cash bill, and she easily could have taken home £40,000.
All day long. A very good player. Paul.